represent your lives before today. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be. Colton and Sydney, you may now pour your sand into the third container. They say that there are three rings of marriage. Here's the wedding ring, the engagement ring, and the suffering. But we hope that the latter can be held to a minimum. Colton, please take this ring and repeat after me. I, Colton, take you, Sydney, to be my wife.
I, Colton, take you, Sydney, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
Hold.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
Joy and in sorrow.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I take you as my wife for as long as we both shall live.
I take you as my wife for as long as we both shall live.
Sydney, take you, Colton, to be my husband. To have and to hold in sickness and in health.
To have and to hold in sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
With this ring. I take you as my husband for as long as you both shall live.
I take you as my husband for as long as you both shall live.
To make your relationship work, we'll take love. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8 says, love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with truth. This is the core of your marriage and the reason why you are here today. It will take trust to know that in your heart, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it